Merry Christmas! Do you have a present? You do. You must have been such a good girl this year. Look at all of these Christmas presents.
Merry Christmas, everyone. We are all here in our matching Christmas pajamas, and Amelia has her little outfit on, and she has a Christmas present. Were you such a good girl this year, honey? You were, huh? Santa was so good to you. Yes, he was. And now I guess we're gonna open presents. She just keeps grabbing for the camera. Look, do you have your present? Here, we're gonna open presents now.
You work, you do it.
She's actually opening it.
Uh-oh, so we got more forks. Can you start eating soon? Can you start eating real food? Look at that.
Show Mom what you got.
Look at that. So here we go, Mom.
Wow, you got some forks so you can start eating some food, huh?
Mm-hmm. Nom nom nom. Good job. Good job.
Can you open it?
Done. Now we got spoons.
Spoons and forks.
Yay! Mommy's a poor job doing this one.
Yeah. Where's Mommy's phone so she can take a picture?
Good job. Look at this one. I'm right here, Bo. Cool. You get a toy.
What'd you get?
You get a toy.
Can we open this present?
You get the bowls.
Look at that!
You got the bowls.
You got bowls.
Honey, look, you're gonna eat food in this bowl. Yay!
What's next? Grab that right there. Yeah! Good job!
Oh, you got a plate?
Yeah. You look like a fox.
Look at this petty peasant. Can you open it?
Whoa, good job. Here, let's put it on your head. Let's see, what do we have in here? Whoa!
Well, you found the banana thing.
Yeah. We have Motrin and teething gel.
Should have got some for us.
And a teething banana.
Yay!
Fun what?
Motrin. We don't have any.
Well,
are all hairs
pink? You should wait until you're
stopping. Oh, nice.
We got a book.
Look at that book. We're gonna read it.
Let's see what's in here. Oh no, babe, the camera's about to fall. It's about to fall. It's about to fall. This is what happens when my tripod breaks. That's good, actually. Some organic rice cereal!
Whoa!
Oh, you just like the paper, huh?
Can you sing Merry Christmas?
Sissy is licking her ear.
Hold up. Oh, we got another one. Look.
Whoa.
I fallen? Whoa, what did you get? A video game controller so you can play video games with daddy.
Stop stealing mine, look. Whoa. Whoa.
Do you like that, Bubbalo?
Grab right there. Yeah. We got baby doll.
Look at how petty the baby doll is. Look at your baby doll.
Look at baby doll.
Oh, that's so nice. You would just rather play with wrapping paper than your presents, huh? Yeah. Yes, you would.
This is all about.
Yes, you would. Say, I don't even care about my presents. I just want my wrapping paper. Yes, I do. Puppy, did you get a stocking?
What you got? What you got? What's in here? What's that?
There's something else in there.
You got a bone. What else you got? What's that?
A toy! Sit. Good girl. We have Sissy playing with wrapping paper and Violet playing with her new toy. Oh, she also got a bone.
What's that? Is that yours?
Violet, where's your new toy?
She won't eat that bone until Winston
What's that? Go get it. Do you have your stocking, honey? Reese's, you're too small to eat Reese's, so guess who gets to eat it? Mama! Let's see, what did you get in your stocking? Let's see what you get in your stocking. Wow, a nice little teether. That's nice. Show Mama what you got. Finger paint for the bath and a little teether. And let's see what's in here. Let's open it. Open it, open it. Some new bows. Yay! So pretty. Oh, you just want to eat them. And this is the aftermath of our Christmas. That's gonna be it for this video. Christmas and New Year's has come and gone like it was nothing. It's so crazy to even think that 2020 is over. Such a crazy, crazy year for the world. But for us, it was the best year of our lives because we had our baby. So just sending everyone so much love and a happy and safe New Year. Hopefully this year is not as crazy as next year. So yeah, we celebrated Amelia's first Christmas and it was so fun. And sorry that there wasn't much footage because it was just a super crazy day. We were hosting a couple of Jason's Navy buddies who weren't able to go home for Christmas. So we were cooking and, you know, like setting up everything and
stuff like that. So it was hard to get a bunch of footage when there was a bunch of people here, but I did get our Christmas morning and our Christmas Eve. So I hope you enjoyed watching Amelia's first Christmas. And next Christmas is gonna be so much fun because she's gonna be so big and like walking and like hopefully understanding what actually is going on. So thank you again for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.